From News Channel 5, Cleveland's live 24-hour news source continues.
Good evening, everyone. I'm Wilma Smith. Here's the latest news. Euclid police are holding a 19-year-old man in connection with the death of his 5-month-old baby. The baby was hospitalized last Friday and died early this morning. And early reports from Georgia show Bill Clinton as the winner in that state's primary, while in Maryland, Paul Tsongas was the top vote-getter. Your 24-hour news source continues at 11.